Right now at the New American Home, we're kind of at the home stretch part of the project where we're just getting everything in and trying to meet our deadline. In the kitchen and master bedroom and the study, we have Leo Hare cabinets going in. And Leo Hare provided the cabinets. It's a really nice European modern look. In the secondary bathrooms, we have Kohler vanities. So Kohler provided us with the option to use some of their prefabricated vanities. So our designers went and chose the ones they liked that fit the home best. We have a lot of really interesting slabs that went on the main countertops in the kitchen and also in the master bath. They're actually everywhere. They're provided from Caesar Stone. A really pinnacle point of the house, right when you walk up to the house, you'll see what we call the carrot. And it's a vertical surface right when you walk up to the home. It's meant to look like a giant stone fell from the sky and just went right through the roof and grounded right in our front yard. The slab material that we chose for this piece is from Antolini, and it's called Lime Explosion. And I think when people see it when they walk the New American Home, they'll know exactly why. I think the interior designers did a really good job carrying this material out throughout the home. They used it in the kitchen, in the outdoor kitchen, and they actually carried the colors through all the furniture, and you'll see that green color that Sherwin-Williams provided us for one of the bedrooms. The exterior of the home is coming together really nicely too. Our pool turned out fantastic. When you walk in through the home, you see that infinity edge. Over the pool is the strip right there, picture perfect for you. Once you're done in the pool, we've got a special area, the outdoor shower. You're hidden by this really unique moon screen is what we call it. We've got a lot of entertainment areas in this home. We've got a lot of fire pits. We've got these big fire bowls provided by R.H. Peterson. But I think the best part is the keg island. We've got the island actually made out of the Antolini slab and the keg provided by R.H. Peterson. That's definitely gonna be where everyone's at in the backyard. I know the team is working day and night on this project, and we're just really excited to show the finished product.